If your card is the Eight of Hearts, then this is the card of power. This is the card of fortune. This is the card of wealth. And so this card here deal with you, who will win when it comes to manifestation. You know what I mean? This deals with you will win in love, you will win in friendship, and you will harmonize your lives. You know what I mean? With increased incomes and resources. You deal with resources, abundance of resources, abundance of wealth, abundance of love. So with this being said, the number eight, you know what I mean, definitely is the number of authority, the number of power, the number of finances, and the number of strength. It's very forceful, intense. And so the understanding of love will transfer into powers when dealing with the eight. Because the eight love, the way the eight love, which this is the emotional power, the number eight, emotions is driven, you know what I mean, to pursue one relationship after another, you know what I mean. So the number eight, they accept the responsibility, and you know what I mean, and they will find the real power of love after they go after the relationship, you know what I mean. Because the number eight, these people are people who like elegance, who got a fine taste, you know what I mean. And so we're talking about the Eight of Hearts. We're talking about love. We all talking about love. We all talking about emotions. You all talking about feelings. And so this is what the hearts deals with. You know what I mean? Because the number eight, you know what I mean? They may turn their power to evil uses, because this number could be more evil than any other number. You know what I mean? A lot of people use this number for more evil than any other number. So with it being said, it's up to you how you use the energy. You know what I'm saying? Because the eight brings protection, and then this is a symbol of action, overcoming anything, passion for justice, and it definitely deals with the position of authority. It deals with status. It deals with, you know what I'm saying, being popular. It deals with the accomplishing the impossible dream. It deals with when you visualize. You see, you the type of person, you can visualize something. And what you visualize, you will manifest it. That I mean, you the go-getter. So number eight's people out of family orient, you know, because this the hearts, you know what I'm saying? They will sacrifice, you know what I'm saying, for their family, for a cause, for their friends, you know what I'm saying? And the hearts deals with, you know what I'm saying, the arts, the music, the poetry, and they like beauty of all forms. So you're dealing with the eight bring more, put more intensity into that. So that number eight, people want to have things, but their thing when it comes to love, they're very protective of their loved ones. You know what I mean? And they got a very sensual nature. And some of the greatest poets is the number eight. So we're talking about the number eight. You also could be talking about the playboy or the playgirl. You know what I mean? Or the ladies' man. You know what I mean? Or the women who have many men like that there. So number eight's people, they have to exercise their discrimination responsibility, and they have to put it into use. You know what I mean? They got charm. They are like magnets. They're attractive. They're very attractive. And these are the people who wield their influence upon you, upon anybody. You know what I mean? So it's great for them to get into the spiritual wisdom, get into the spiritual self, so they can perform spiritual wisdom or distribute spiritual wisdom, just like they distribute materialistic goods or materialistic wealth, just like how they attract that, and they can be giving with their loving nature. It also for them to distribute wisdom, spiritual wisdom. And this is a healing card, so they got every potential to heal people. These some great healers, you know what I mean? Not only teachers and artists, or people of authority, or people of royalty, or people in high positions, they also people who can achieve more than anybody. So recognition is very important to them. I mean, among friends, among family, and even in the public's eye. You know what I mean? And so these people here values the staffs and the organizations. They want it to run smoothly, stuff like that there. You know what I mean? And they know how to run one because they got the energy to do it. You know what I mean? Because this is what the eight deals with. That I mean, so never lack friends and admirers, And sometimes they can become an object of jealousy and contention. That I mean, through wisdom, they can overcome anything, any obstacle. That I mean, so this being said, these people here have to develop their spiritual perception of things because they got great potentials. And so their idea of love is a high standards of expectations, which they can never meet. I mean, because they want a perfect love. Through this, they could become delusional, and this could break up their relationship with people. You know what I mean? And a lot of death is also could be associated with this number. Either they can become, you know what I mean, a victim of it or a part of it. So with this being said, so either way, the eight go, you know what I mean, the eight people, it's up to them to use the energy. It's up to you to use the energy as the number eight of hearts person. And so you had a great ability to control others and work best. You work best in a large group, large companies, you know what I mean, corporations and stuff like that. So institutions and any movements, that I mean, you got the skills to organize, you got the skills to take authority and to lead. These type of people, they have to work hard. And when they do work hard, that's when they win. You know what I mean? So if you're not working hard and you see that you're not doing good, this is the reason why. Because you got to work hard. And when you do, as a number eight, you are fortunate. Because this is the number of fortune. This is the number of determination. This is the number of hard work. And so we're talking about the number eight. You got everything it takes to win. You know what I mean? Think about you. You had a charm and a magnet, you know, to attract and to get what you want. But the thing is, you're the type who will go after what you want, no matter what it is. And so this is the great thing. And this is the powerful, intense force that back you as the eight of hearts. And the number eight or the eight of hearts, you know how to love others and make them feel very special. So this is a good gift that you possess. That I mean, and you will live and die by your decisions after making them. You know what I'm saying? Because you're loyal. And you have a great gift to help and to heal people. And if you use it and you live out of wisdom, you will see the wonderful results in your own life and other people's life who you love too. You know what I mean? Or who you help. Your health is very important. It's an important area that you should pay attention to because you work so hard. You know what I'm saying? Your health could break down. You know what I mean? And so you must balance out your hard work. You don't work too hard. You know what I mean? And you know what I mean? You can work so hard and people think that you could be able to relax. But you work so hard, a lot of times you don't even get a chance to relax. But what's interesting is that you might have a family with the same number eight or anything that deal with the eight. You see the eight area, you might see, you might have eight kids, eight wives, or something like that. A lot of you. Not to say that all of you is, but if you notice that I mean, this energy brings. That I mean, because y'all have great minds. You know, especially when it comes to finances and business and love and relationships, because the heart deals with partnership and relationship. You know what I mean? Relationships, since you're known as the playboys and the playgirls, the playwomen or the playmen, you can become very aggressive, you know what I mean, in a marriage or relationship and be very forceful, especially the women's who's our the eights of hearts. So in the areas of love, you must be aware of what you do and who you do it to. You know what I mean? Because out of all cards, you know what I'm saying? For anything you do wrong, the consequences will be very heavy on you. I say very heavy on you. And so you must pay attention. Because if you do something wrong, anything liable to happen. Because this card could either go, you know what I mean? It deals with death, where things can happen, or sicknesses and illness. So you got to be careful. when and try to control your emotions, because this is the emotional power card. It's a tense emotion. Be aware that a lot of you, know what I'm saying, you can manipulate people who are weaker than you, know what I mean, for the wrong causes and for your personal gains. So be aware of that. That's why it's best for you as the number eight or the eight of heart people to get into the spiritual world, the spiritual plane, to balance out the material aspects and the emotional. And so once you do that, this is how you win with a proper thinking, a balanced mind. Know what I mean? You are so dramatic. You just so, this card here, the eight of hearts, you're so dramatic. So you're here. This is why you're here. You're here to learn about the use of power and the abuse of powers. As long as you don't abuse your powers, this is how you win. But when you go to abuse your powers and use it for manipulation or for the wrong means, this is when you reap heavy consequences. So that being said, you're always fortunate with wealth, and you have more than the average person. You know what I mean? Because you get that money. Definitely could be a professional healer or a counselor. You know what I mean? Because it's in you to do that. You know what I mean? It's in you to do that. And so if you live by wisdom, you definitely will win. And the club males find the eight of hearts very difficult, especially the female eight of hearts. The diamond males like you. You know what I mean? So that the male who's the eight of hearts have strong attraction to women's or the heart suit. And usually compatible with them. See what I'm saying? It's accept the jack of hearts. So with this being said, you're here to learn about how to use your powers and not to abuse your powers. It's as simple as that. That I mean, maturity, you got that. Wisdom, you got that. So learn how to balance your emotional state, because this is a powerful, emotional, tense card that attracts and also the charming playboys and playgirls who use their power through emotions and love. As long as you don't use it for the wrong purpose, you will win. And you can also be a healer, that I mean, because you know with your wisdom, that I mean, a teacher, a counselor, all of that. So with this being said, your planetary ruling cards, now I'm going to call your second birthday cards, and I want you to look them up, know what I mean, either through audio, through video, or research on the internet, because this is your second card. This is your main card that I just read you, which is the eight of hearts, know what I mean. And so your second card, now I'm going to call out the birthday, because each of you got different cards. And so those who born on August the 31st, you're Virgo. And so your second card is the Six of Clubs. Those who born September the 29th, you're Libra. So your second card is the Six of Spades. Those who are born on October the 27th, you're Scorpio. So yours is two cards. You got the Queen of Hearts, and you got the Ace of Clubs. And those who's born November the 25th, you're Sagittarius. You're the Ten of Clubs. And those who born December the 23rd, the Capricorn. Yours, the Eight of Diamonds. Now, I just call all of your cards. It gets no redder than this. I just read you. Now, once you read your planetary runic cards, this explains more about yourself. And this is what it be. I'll shake.